Hi, church family. Hannah Martin here. I miss you all. I hope you're doing well. I wanted to take this opportunity to share a little bit about my hopes and kind of my dreams of our vision as Bethel, as a congregation, as a family, and what that could look like for us. I think in the space that we're in right now, where we're just starting to have some of these deeper conversations and really diving into and navigating who we are as a community, my biggest hope is that we can listen to each other with understanding and with grace, and that everybody feels like their voice is being heard, and that we can truly hear what we all are saying with each other. And once we do that, I think our biggest thing through that conversation and through who we are, once our vision is kind of established, that we understand that growth is always going to be there, that just because this may be something that we have decided, we know that it's ever changing, ever growing, just as we are. And the biggest question I think that we need to answer, and possibly the only question we need to answer, is, does it look like Jesus? Are we the hands and feet? Are what we're saying as a congregation, is it what Jesus would say? Are we speaking to the people who Jesus spoke to? Are we holding each other accountable as Jesus did? And a big part of that is knowing that if through the pandemic or whatever situation, a huge question in if we look like Jesus is, if we were removed from the community, would it impact our neighborhood? Would Bethel be missed? Where would Bethel be missed? Who would that impact? And I think that that's a huge question for us. So I would love for us to be a active congregation in love, in truth, in justice, and in mercy. Amen.